think the happy horns are working right. I should go see Dr. Fox. She'll know what to do. Dr. Fox, I need to ask you something!
Huh? You want some glow sticks?
I know.
Whoa! This dance party's the bomb!
It totally is! I'm gonna dance forever!
And ever!
Very positive!
Wait, you guys! Maybe the happy horns were a bad idea after all. You're all acting weird!
What do you mean?
We're all acting like you!
You're not yourself. I think it's time to take these off.
Hey, hey! Whoa, Artie Fowl!
Guys, please! This has to stop!
Stop ruining our dance party.
Those horns are ruining your brains!
Sis, you're not being very fun!
Take those horns off!
Hey, stop yelling!
You stop yelling!
Everyone be cheering!
I have a lot of emotions right now!
Screaming for no reason!
What's wrong with you guys? Cheering you up!
Hey! We're just acting like you!
I guess I do have a bit of a temper.
But that's why you need to take those horns off! Never! Ah! Ah!
Warning! Reactor meltdown imminent! Lab will explode in 2 minutes!
This is a disaster! Wait! The database of probable disasters!
We sure did. Okay, back to dancing.
Come on, come on. Happy horns, happy horns. There.
So you tried on the happy horns, and it's taken over the mind of a loved one, and you're completely overwhelmed with guilt and shame.
Yeah, yeah. What do we do?
I'm assuming you're wondering what to do.
Yes.
Okay, well, I hope you're ready for the answer.
Yes, 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 yes.
Got some pen and paper? Good job. High five. Oh, too slow. Ha ha. Anyway, here we go. Get them to think like themselves again.
What?
The only way to get the happy horns off is to get the person wearing it to think like themselves again.
But how?
Well, good luck.
Wait, but
I said good luck!
Oh, well, that should be easy. Okay, guys, be yourselves!
We are being ourselves!
No, you guys have to remember who you really are! Dr. Fox, how will you repair the broken reactor? With a hug! Wrong! It has to be fixed with something special, the most amazing, wonderful something in the world! Something filled with discovery, and data, and equations, and feedback loops! Come on, Dr. Fox, what would you use to measure the manifold density of an antimatter particle?
Science! You'd use science! Also, none of what you said is real, huh?
Dr. Fox, you're back!
Yes, thanks, Unikitty. I can finally think again. Quick, the others!
Every time you like, share, and subscribe, Unikitty starts a breakdance in her kingdom. So, let's get this party started.